After Effects 3D Design Space makes working in the third dimension an easier process. Over the past few releases, changing a layer from 2D to 3D has opened up specific controls to work with. The 3D Universal Gizmo allows you to change a layer's position, scaling, and rotation all in the same control based at its anchor point. A default camera gets added to your 3D scene for quick navigation, along with options to control how you work in that space. Draft 3D allows you to make creative decisions faster. With instant feedback on your 3D composite, you can spend more time designing as you quickly navigate your scene. When Draft 3D is enabled, you can make better layout decisions by toggling on the new 3D ground plane. Get your bearings in the scene as you see where each layer is in relationship to the horizon. And with this release, instead of blindly finding what is on the outskirts of your composition, turn on the extended viewer and see everything available in your shot. You can even control the opacity outside the comp boundary to make it work best in your 3D composition. 2D and 3D layers can exist together in an After Effects comp. How 3D layers will render certain effects, such as shadows, is determined by their placement in a group called a bin. New binning indicators help by showing how each layer will composite together and what things might change in your render as you move 2D layers within those bins. Altogether, our new workspace improvements mean the speed and ease of building a 3D scene in After Effects is moving to the next level.